lunch. Because it is now about the art of personal destruction and looking for anything to take down our political opponents.